Ladies and gentlemen, in my capacity as President of the Council, I have the honour to declare open the 13th ordinary session of the Assembly of the League of Nations.
Guatemala, Haiti, United Kingdom, Great Britain and Northern Ireland.
The avoidance of wars and of the burden of preparatory armaments is of such concern to humanity that no state should be permitted to jeopardize the common interest by selfish action contrary to the covenant. Let us be frank with ourselves. There is on all sides complaint, criticism, and suspicion. People are complaining that the League is devoting its activity to matters of secondary or very minor importance, while the vital international problems of the day, problems which touch the very existence of our peoples, are being shelved or postponed or ignored. I want you to believe that we in Ireland desire peace, peace at home and throughout the world. In spite of the opinions you may have formed from misleading reports, I want you to know that our history is the history of a people who have consistently sought only to be allowed to lead their own lives in their own way, in peace with their neighbors and with the world.